Hello kids, we are going to read the story Pat, Spat, Ants. This is a phonics story. Let's read. Pat, Spat, Ants. Before reading, let's see all the words that comes in the story. P, A, Pa, Pat, p, at, pat, t, e, t, tin, t, e, t, tip, tips, tips. E, C, P, sip, 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 sips, sips, a, ant, 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 ant. Ants, sp, a, spa, t, spat. The word is spat. Now let's read the story. A, t, I, n, tin. At, pat, t, ips, tips, the, t, in, tin, pat, tips, the, tin, p, at, pat, s, ips, sips, pat, sips, a, n, t, s, ants, ants. The ant, ants, sip, sip. The ants sip. At, pat, sip, sips. Pat, sips. Ants, 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 ants. At, pat, sp, at, spat, pat, spat. At, pat, sp, at, spat, ants, ants. Pat, spat, ants. That's the end of the story. Kids, do practice at home these stories. Bye.